full self-acceptance and complete authenticity. Always in presence and expanded awareness.
Yes, right. Love, the absolute acceptance of everything. And remember that concept, the absolute acceptance of everything, of everything. That means you do not just love aspects of you to integrate. That means you are also accepting the fact that you're more than this moment and live for it. That is not the same as tolerating shit or settling. Love does not settle. Love demands the most out of all of us because it is the most. It just doesn't force it. Love doesn't go, stop thinking yourself as less, you piece of shit, and get and love somebody. Right? Love don't do that shit. Love goes, how beautiful that you actually convinced yourself that you were less in this moment to experience this idea. And now that it's in your awareness, courtesy of me, you can go ahead and integrate it, and then I'll show you what the rest of you looks like beyond it.
Hi, everyone. Don't you just love that clip? Kevin Walton, at Source Radiance on Instagram, is an amazing, conscious, embodied creator. He's the creator of Creatorhood, and I just finished taking his 8-week Creatorhood initiate training so that I can be more of a conscious, embodied creator. And I created, in these 8 weeks of taking his program, the Wow Women of Abundance 10-day online experience. And I actually had the 10-day online experience during this training. And I want to thank Kevin because I really feel that he's helped me bring out my badass wild woman self. I used to think that men were scared of me and that they couldn't handle such an open, free woman. And it's not true. Have you ever met women that are like, yeah, you know, it's so difficult to meet a man that can handle all of this? So that translates into, I'm so scared of my own power that I attract someone who's scared of me because I'm scared of myself. And this is what happened to me. I was making an excuse and blaming it on the men when in reality, I was not really fully embodying my masculine qualities. I was scared of men in the past and I didn't trust myself either because I had non-consensual sex when I was 14. So I broke trust with myself. I didn't say no, I didn't kick or scream. And so I've actually been working with Kevin, I would say probably for the past 6 years, every now and then whenever I just feel I need to get a session with him, I would. And he helped me so much to also get through a breakup. I was very devastated because I was disloyal to myself and I didn't really say what I wanted to say in my past relationship. And then I was so hard on myself because of what happened. And I blamed myself for hurting someone that I really loved. And the thing is, there was a lot of codependent energies there because Kevin taught me that I'm not responsible for other people's emotions. I've learned from Kevin that I command my energy and my emotional state, and I don't have to wait for things. I can just create things. And I am so excited because it took a man, a male healing guide catalyst, to help this woman to really embrace her Wow Women of Abundance. And I'm proud to say that because I wasn't really ready to start teaching this class on May 14 when I set the date to start it. I had to really fully step into my own Wow Woman energy by May 28th when I taught the class for the first time I did. And now the next class, the Wow Woman of Abundance, is June 23rd. And I've completed the 8 weeks with Kevin and I'm just like, woo! So in this video clip that I just shared, he's talking about love and how love don't give a shit. And so if you all want to learn more about this powerful Creatorhood training, reach out to Kevin. I put his information down below. Share this video with a friend. The Wow Woman of Abundance to me is the female empowerment from a woman, by a woman, who's actually feeling this freedom way. And I want you to know, ladies, that Kevin is one of those conscious, powerful men that loves powerful women. And there's a lot more. And if you need me to send you other Instagram profiles of men that I personally know and love that are leaders, teachers, that have not been scared of me, it's not true, ladies. This is a video that I'm dedicating to all the men that are stepping it up and being men, that are not boys. They will speak to you, they will be emotionally available, they will share their feelings vulnerably and whatever comes up. They exist. And this is a part of the Wow Women of Abundance where I'm gonna be talking more with Kevin, and I am gonna interview him on some topics that I wish to interview him on, because I think there's so many women that we're just kind of like negating the man and saying, oh yeah, it's just difficult to meet a conscious, spiritual, amazing, sexy man. And they're out there, folks. And I'm just like, we have to stop, and I'm totally talking about myself here, suppressing, depressing, feeling that we can't have it all. It's so not true, ladies and gentlemen. And so I invite you all tomorrow night to join me for the Wild Abundance Activation Experience, which is for men and women. This whole thing about the Wild Women of Abundance, I've had some awesome men be like, you know, I really wish I could be among you all wild women, because that's the kind of woman I want to date or I want to meet. And so tomorrow night we get to mingle, we get to have fun, and we get to experience men and women coming together. This class is free. You're of course allowed to give a gratitude donation to me if you'd like, but there's no obligation. And share with all your friends. I want to get as many people to join this class tomorrow. Sending you all lots of love, and enjoy the powerful embodied conscious creatrix. I'm enjoying who I am, and know that there's people like Kevin Walton. He's gonna have his next round of Conscious Creator coming soon. So message him to get all the details on it, okay? And ladies, if you wanna embody more your radiance, your feminine glow, message me, and I would love to tell you about the June 23rd Wild Women of Abundance. We do not have to quiet down, ladies. There will be a man to hold space for us, but we have to first learn how to do this, and I've definitely learned. And it's amazing how the people that are coming into my life, the men, the friendships, you know, the romance, and it's so amazing. Anyway, I love you all. Mwah! Click down below to get all the details. And of course, go to my website. You can get all the links for my upcoming events, my awesome June events. Mwah!